So good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to 99 Acres MAPSCO Mount Willem by MAPSCO Builders Private Limited Webinar 2021. I would like to welcome and acknowledge all the audience present and participating in today's webinar. Mera naam Twinkle hai, and I will be hosting today's session. So on the bridge, we have our senior leaders, Mr. Manav Gopal. He is the VP of Sales and Marketing of MAPSCO Group. And along with him, we have Mr. Nitin Jain, who is the Executive Director of DC Jain Real Estate Services. So Mr. Manav Gopal is a mechanical engineer by profession. He has started his career in shipping industry and had become chief engineer at a very young age of 28 years in Norwegian shipping industry, where it remains a dream for anybody to think of becoming chief engineer at such a young age. In the year 2012, after serving shipping industry for 21 years, he started his career in real estate industry, working across the segments and zone, channelizing sales effectively and so fluently, even in the recession market, creating a stir in the market and inviting buzz where the whole process of moving inventory, planning, smooth execution have become industry talk. So as I told you, we have Mr. Nitin Jain also with us. So he's a key figure in the running of the organization for over 25 years now. Nitin Jain has a pivotal force behind its phenomenal growth. Under the excellent stealing of his father and taking cues from family experience, Mr. Nitin Jain has brought many accolades to the business. His dedication to provide best solution and modern approach to business has made him a well-respected figure in the real estate industry. So it gives me immense pleasure to welcome Mr. Manav Gopal and Mr. Nitin Jain today to the webinar. Welcome to the webinar, sir.
Thank you, Twinkle. Thanks a lot.
Sure. So participants, this is an exclusive forum where we have a brief presentation by the developer's senior leader providing an overview of their project, followed by an opportunity to submit and ask a question directly to the panelist. All your questions will be answered once the presentation is completed. And if you have any questions during the presentation, I would request you all, please type your questions in the chat box in your control panel. Timeline ko dhyan mein rakhte hue, we will try to include as many questions possible in today's session. However, if we do not have time for them all, then we will answer them through an email or a text message. Would request the participants to be patient if any network issue and challenge persists. Now, I would request Mr. Manav Gopal and Mr. Nitin Jain to step in and give our viewers a brief introduction about the project they are offering. Over to you, sir.
Hi, Twinkle. Thank you very much. Hi, Nitin. Hi, audience. Twinkle, you have already said a lot about me, so I wouldn't dwell much into it. My name is Manav Gopal, and I am working as Vice President in MAPSCO Group. For the last 5.5 years, I have been associated with the company, with the organization. Something which I really love about the organization is the transparency and the way, the honesty, the way we take the things forward. The promoters are fantastic, and here we are. To our credit, we have delivered 7 projects in the last 4 years in Gurgaon, in Sonipat. It's a 5-decade-old company. I'll just brief a little bit about the organization, MAPSCO, and then we'll come to the project so that people are aware of whom we are talking about. MAPSCO basically is a 5-decade-old company involved in multiple verticals, a lot of verticals which are associated with the group. In 1997, precisely, we started with the real estate vertical as a joint venture thing in Noida, Greater Noida, Delhi market by the name of Krishna Apra. We were joint venture partner, and from there we picked up quite nicely in real estate also. We penetrated very nicely in real estate. And since the group primarily belonged to Haryana and Punjab, so it was prudent that sooner or later we'll come to Haryana, back to Haryana. And here we are. We developed one township of 157 acres in Sonipat, which is all delivered. There are a lot of families which have shifted in. It's a township, it's a complete township. And then we delivered 4 projects in the last 4 years in Gurgaon itself. by the name Mapsco Casa Villa, Mapsco Royalville, Mapsco Paradise, and here we are now with Mapsco Moundville. So basically, I mean, today, the most important thing for the developer is the deliverance. I mean, the position, the handing over the keys is the most important aspect. And here we take pride that shows the complete transparency and honesty which we work with, that we have handed over so many keys to so many clients over the period of time after acquiring OC in last 4 years. And we have delivered so beautifully. And I must say, 3 projects in Gurgaon see over 95% of the occupancy. And if I'm talking of the 4th project, which we relaunched very recently, we have already started shifting in families, a lot of families. So that's the credential about the Mapsco Group. Like I said, multiple verticals, but then started real estate in 1997 and now working with Mapsco Group by the name of Mapsco Group since 2008 in Gurgaon and prior to that in Sonipat. This was a real little brief. Now, Twinkle, I'll just request you if we can start with the video of our latest project, Mapsco Moundville, and then I'll say a few words about the project once we have seen the video. But before you put the video, there is something which I want the viewers to know and cherish this particular thing, which I want to tell them, that look at the video very carefully. You will feel that this particular project, Mapsco Moundville, is not only a group housing society, it is a resort living. And we mean it by saying that it is a resort living. I will talk a little bit about it after the video is over, but look from the perspective which I have just given to you. It's not limited to being a group housing society. It's a resort living. Twinkle, if you can please play the video. Thank you.
Sure. Thank you.
was it?
Yes, you can continue, sir.
Yeah. So I'm sure that people must have seen the video. To be honest with you, I'm sure the viewers who have seen the video, they would realize this fact, whatever I was talking to them about, that it is a resort living. It is a resort living. This is the key point about Pabsco Mountwell. It's a resort living. Now, when I talk about the project itself, actually, it is on the foothills of Aravallis. So basically, you're very close to nature. You're in the town center, but very close to the nature. The connectivity is fantastic. You are just, 2 kilometers away from NH8. You are hardly a few kilometers away from KMP, which is Kudli Manesar Palwal Expressway. You are just off Golf Course Extension Road. Then there is a road which is coming from behind. It is going to be 90 meters road from Sector 79B, from their backside, which is going to take you to Bhikaji Kama. It's going to be around 30 kilometers journey. No red light, only flyovers taking you out there. So basically, connectivity is absolutely fantastic with Mapsco Mountwell. Another thing which is there is our loading factor. What we are giving in Mapsco Mountwell is a property worth roughly 90 lakh rupees plus minus. 3 BHK, 3 washrooms, fully loaded apartments, 3 BHK apartments, 3 washroom apartments, roughly 1500 square feet of area, sellable area. So this is something which is very unlikely. In 1500 square feet, generally you don't get 3 BHK with 3 washrooms. And while we move forward, you will see the actual photographs of the sample apartment also. So you'll come to know that how spacious the rooms are, how spacious the drawing room and the dining room is. And when I'm talking about fully loaded, everything is taken care of very nicely. We are providing AC, air conditioned of Daikin. What we are giving as a wooden flooring is Action Tessa company. Washroom fittings is all Kohler. It's all high-end things which we are giving. We are giving kitchen and wardrobes of Spacewood company, which is Indo-Japanese collaboration. So it's, again, an expensive item. And that's what we are giving with the apartment. Hob and chimneys of Faber. Then drawing dining is all imported marble. So what we are talking about is a complete package where you have beautifully done up apartments. Shortly, my friend Nitin Jain will tell you about the amenities inside very shortly. But before we move forward, I also want to tell the viewers out here that the project architect is Hafiz Contractor, who has done a beautiful job with the complete site and the apartments, which you must have seen, must have had a wonderful glimpse of. The construction was raised by Shaponji Polonji, which is a renowned name, we all know it, and landscaping. Hold your breath, landscaping is done by LSG INC USA, which is number one landscaping company in the world. And I'm sure the people must have seen the video. They would realize this fact that it was a resort living with over 2 lakh trees and shrubs inside the complex. Now, what we are talking about is a beautiful ambience, a beautiful structure inside, completely fully loaded, complete power packed apartments, yet very, very competitively priced. So Nitin, I think over to you, where you can talk about amenities further, because if I talk about amenities myself, from a third angle, if you can please talk about.
Thank you, Manav. Thank you, Manav, for the excellent opportunity. First of all, I must congratulate Team MEPSCO to deliver such a fantastic product for this ticket size. So with the, as a realtor, I'm third generation in the industry, and probably I think in this kind of a ticket size, I have yet to see a product of this quality with the consciousness of quality right from minuscule stage of what kind of woodwork, what kind of product, what kind of CP fitting, what kind, everything has been duly taken care of. So I'll just switch on a short PPT presentation to just to give you a glimpse of everything. Is it visible, Manav?
Yeah, absolutely fine.
So I'm just giving you a glimpse of the product and the pictures we are showing you, these are all actual pictures. So these are not artistic impressions. So wherever if there is a, so this is the front view. The project is consisting of 8 towers. One tower has a 4-bedroom and a 3-bedroom servant quarter apartment. One tower has a 3-bedroom servant quarter, and rest all 6 apartments towers have only 3-bedroom drawing dining without servant quarter, which is approximately 1500 square feet, barring a few apartments, which I will tell you as we move on the presentation. So these are the different views. So this view is from the south side. So all these apartments have fantastic sun-facing balconies. So anybody who is looking at an apartment where he needs a lot of sunlight can opt for these locations. This is a view of the 4-bedroom and 3-bedroom servant quarter from the main central lawn. This is an excellent view from the clubhouse side of the swimming pool, which has recliners and waiting areas and sitting areas, decks and everything, where you can enjoy probably a look like Goa right in the heart of Gurgaon. This is the night view of the same swimming pool. This is another view of the swimming pool from a different angle. This is the view from the tower H side, which is the last tower, or the where you enter the site, which shows you the central garden and the facilities. This is another view opposite the club site, so opposite view of the swimming pool, evening view near the pool. This is a drone view, which gives you the complete detail of the swimming pool, the kids play area, the kids pool, the jogging tracks, and the central green area, which has a multi-gaming court where you can play football or hockey, which is a turf area. Then there is a skating ring, right, also. So this is a view from the swimming pool where you have the recliners, beautifully sun decked. So you can have your coffee or a beer or something, whatever you want to enjoy as a lazy Sunday evening or Sunday morning. This is an open gym. So some people feel that specifically in the COVID times, people don't want to go into the air conditioned area. So we can always have a good quick walk and then maybe stretch our muscles in a open gym area. This is the view of the basketball court. This is also the actual view. Then you have the gazebos, the jogging track is right side, and then you have the pergola seatings where you can just sit, chit chat, maybe have a evening cup of tea together. So now I'm going to show you the club area. So this club area, the front deck is as good as any 5-star hotel you go to a resort, as Manavji was saying that we are talking about a resort living. So when you sit out right in this sit out area and you're having your morning breakfast or evening tea or maybe dining with your family and friends, so you don't need to go to any sophisticated restaurant or any place. Probably just get down the elevator into the club area, and this is what you get to. So this is the view from outside of the gym, right? So you can just flex your muscles if you want to enjoy. So this is the view of the gym inside, another view. So this is the cafeteria, which is inside the club. This is double height, around 25 feet in height. And so you can have an air conditioned environment if it's too chilly or too hot outside. So you can always have your coffee, breakfast, whatever you want to have here. This is the view of the actual mini theater. Yes, so you can pre-book it. This is also part of the club facility. So these are all the pictures we are showing you are the actual pictures of the site. So nothing is, this is the waiting lounge in the club. This is the double height AC. And so I'll tell you about that. On an entry ticket size of 90 lakh rupees, you are getting an experience of an entry lobby, which could be probably as close to the most premium apartments in Gurgaon. So as a realtor, as a consultant, I can vouch for that, that the entry lobby is probably one of the finest I have seen in this ticket size. So yet to see. yet to see this kind of a lobby, double height lobbies. The beauty is of this project is that there is no stilt parking, and all the buildings, the first apartments start from 20 feet height. So ground and first floor, typically they don't have any apartments whatsoever. So besides the lobby, all areas which will be left over will be manicured into sit outs, carom playing areas. Old age people can probably have their own areas. You can have chess sitting. So as RWA, once people start moving in, they can. So actually it is an extended club you will have, because it doesn't, it's a common area for everybody. You can have soft gardens, pebbled gardens. You can have your party lawns, whatever you want to do. So this is another view of the entrance lobby. So we already have two sample apartments at the site. One is a three bedroom and standard three bedroom sample apartment we have. So this is the view of that, which has a kitchen, dining area and living area. This is the living area. Now you see a long balcony. So every seventh floor in this building, in these towers, have an extended balcony, which are the premium apartment. So that actually becomes an extension of your drawing room. So if you are having a party of 20 people, 30 people, you can always have your dinner served outside, lunch served outside. Maybe you can have a breakfast table outside. So it's a huge balcony. You have only limited number of units of this category are left for up for grabs. So actually seeing is believing, because this kind of a balcony is probably available only in the most premium apartments, which for a common man almost becomes unaffordable. This is another view of the 1500 square feet three bedroom apartment. This is the sample view of the four bedroom apartment. These are also limited numbers. So this is the you can have a view from the dining area, and so this again is a bedroom view of the sample apartment. So these are just to give you an idea that these are the type of fittings and fixtures which will be provided. So air conditioners are standard Daikin. All the CP fittings are Kohler. The flooring will be Action Tessa. Everything and anything is branded. So they have not compromised on the quality or the type of brand they will be using within the apartments. These are another view of the, so different views, different designs you can do. The wardrobes will be a standard fitment. The wardrobes are done by Space Food, which is one of the finest brands in the country. So they have their manufacturing facility in Pune. So the wardrobes are being manufactured in Pune and they are brought here. This is the view of the kitchen. So the hob and chimney of Faber is a standard fitment. Frankie kitchen sink and kitchen mixer is also a standard fixture, and Space Food is providing the modular kitchen. Again, this is a standard kitchen. What you will be getting is on display, barring the, of course, cutlery and everything is on display. Again, another view of the kitchen. This is again the view of the terrace flats, which are the bigger balcony flats. Now I have made a small, so Manav was talking about the location of this property. So we have done a small, just to get the understanding correct. So this is the location, which is marked in a green spot, is the location of Sector 17. So I'm just trying to, so from Golf Course Road, this is the road you will take. So you don't need to get to the highway or cross the highway. Even if toll takes 6 months, 8 months, eventually this road only a 2 kilometers patch is under construction, which should be completed in the next 2 to 3 months as per the communication of the government agencies. So once that is connected, I think the time taken to reach Badshahpur crossing from the MEPSCO side will not be more than 10 to 15 minutes under current circumstances. Golf course extension road, if somebody is working, in sector 75, so the connectivity is, look at the connectivity. So if you are from Sona, again, you use the same road. If you are coming from the NH8 side, from Manesar side, these are the two roads you could take. If you are coming from New Gurgaon side, the other side of the highway, then these are the roads you could take. If you're coming from Dwarka Expressway, then this is the way you can take. So the connectivity and the approach roads are excellent. And once the Cloverleaf at SPR gets completed and everything, I think the connectivity would be fantastic. So that is what I need to tell you about the product. And I think we must congratulate MEPSCO team to deliver such a fantastic product, and to, I think, and the product is selling. it is apart from the effort of everybody, I think the good quality product is selling. When people see that product, they it's very hard to believe that within this price bracket, you get this quality of a product. So truly fantastic. Thank you again, Manav, for giving me an opportunity to share the dice with you.
Thank you. Thank you, Nitin. Just a couple of points. Actually, I'll just add on.
Just stop sharing the discussion.
First of all, Nitin, the way you have explained is absolutely fantastic. मैं अगर बोलता तो ये लगता है कि कुछ ज्यादा तो नहीं बोल गया आपने किया थैंक यू वेरी मच जस्ट फ्यू थिंग्स व्हिच आई वुड लाइक टू टेल टू द व्यूअर्स हियर इज वी हैव फ्यू थिंग्स व्हिच वी शुड ऑल नो अबाउट वी हैव अ बैंक्वेट हॉल व्हिच वी आर गिविंग इनसाइड द कॉम्प्लेक्स इट इज अप्रोक्सीमेटली 2800 स्क्वायर फीट ऑफ कार्पेट एरिया 2800 square feet of carpet area with the pre-function area separate, kitchen separate, and then catering area separate. So what we are talking about, and it's huge. It's huge. And the way we are making it, the way our promoters have, put their complete focus into this aspect is that it is going to be one of the best banquets you will find in Gurgaon. I'm not trying to be prudish here. But this is how it is going to be. I mean, this is what people will actually see by themselves. It's going to be one of the best banquets in Gurgaon. 2800 square feet of carpet area, pre-function area segregated, kitchen area segregated with external openings so that, nothing is disturbed inside. And then we have catering, which is away from there. Then we have a provision for bar and restaurant also inside the complex. So like Nitin was saying, when you can relax, near the swimming pool, you can have your beer also. So it is a reality which can happen when people actually shift in. They will find it for themselves that what all things comes on a platter when they are going in this kind of budget, with this kind of amenities, with this kind of product on platter. It is absolutely fantastic. Then another thing is that we are giving 4 guest rooms on top of the banquet hall. Now, these 4 guest rooms, generally what happens is, it's like experience factor. I'm sure all of you will have similar experience. If we talk about any, let's say, last 10 years, if you talk about and take any average out of 1 year, any 1 year, you will find you will have guests for 10 days, not more. So you can always hire those rooms in case if it is required. If it is required, you may hire those rooms through the maintenance agency, which we are going to run shortly. And ultimately, the guest room belongs to you. Your guest can come in and you don't have any problem. You don't need to buy another bedroom just because you have to have a guest room also. That is one thing. Second thing is, of lately, what happened is people struggled with the work from home culture. There were challenges with the people, with the kids at home, particularly. Working from home was difficult because you did not have privacy of a segregated apartment, bedroom, perhaps. How to connect with your boss when you know your child is crying behind. So that was always going to be a problem. So our promoters, in fact, we are a very dynamic promoter who always looks into all these aspects very meticulously. And during COVID time, we decided that we'll have work from home workstations. We have created workstations within the club premises. Not only workstations, we have also created conference rooms with video calling facility. So basically, God forbid, if you have any lockdown scenario in future, so you have workstations to work on, you have conferences room which you can take and work there. So everything is there on the platter. So what I'm trying to say is, whatever your requirements are of an apartment, you can only buy that much. You have guests, then you have guest rooms. If you have a work from home scenario, you have workstations, you have conference rooms, so you can just utilize it. You have to go to the movie theater. I mean, what Nitin showed very beautifully, I'm sure even the best of the Cineplex wouldn't have that kind of sitting and all that. It's just amazing. Second thing is, what people are generally apprehensive about any location. Obviously, I mean, connectivity is always a challenge and connectivity is always important. But what people are more worried about is, where are the hospitals? Where are the schools? Where do I find the grocery stores? where, how far is the market from there? So these are very perennial things. I mean, these are important aspects when you're buying any property in any particular location. So now to sum it up, what we have within a radius of 3 to 5 kilometers, you have at least 5 to 6 very, very prominent schools in that area, running schools for almost 4-5 years, which I know about. They are running very successfully. Big brands like DPS and all that, they are already established in that area. Then you have big hospitals within a radius of 3 to 5 kilometers. That is another thing. Then there are multiple grocery stores nearby, marketplace nearby. So basically your living is very comfortable out there. Another thing is, it is south of Gurgaon. I don't know what is the reason actually, but south, if you see, of any city, whether it is South Delhi, South Bombay, South Calcutta, South Chennai, South Hyderabad, South Bangalore, any area, any city, south is prosperous. I have no reasons to put my submissions there, why it is so prosperous. I have no idea about that, but this is it. And Gurgaon Sector 79 comes in south of Gurgaon. So basically, I mean, these are the things which I wanted to add on to. Over to you, Twinkle. I think we have summed it up. There is nothing, I hope nothing much is remaining from my side. Twinkle, over to you.
Yes. Thank you so much for such a detailed presentation and for the video as well. So that would definitely help the participants to understand the project. So now participants forum is open for question answer session. So if you have any questions related to project, please type your questions in the chat box in your control panel. And we will acknowledge your question one by one. And also, if you wish to directly speak to the senior leaders, please raise your hand and we will acknowledge you one by one. So I can see a couple of questions in my chat box. So let's take the first question. The first question is from Mukul Malik, and he wants to know the price which you have quoted. Are the club charges included in that?
So can I answer that, Manav?
Please go ahead, Nitin.
So the beauty of the marketing strategy or the concept was that now, you see, what has happened is that ek hota hai ke idhar haath aata hai, fir niche ka haath pata hi nahi hota kahan pe hai wo.
Unfortunately.
Rate aya ji ke 5,000 rupay square feet mein milega, fir ko ji EDC extra hai, club charges extra hai, parking extra hai. ये वो एवरीथिंग कुछ कुछ ये स्पेसिफिकेशन चार्जेस है एसी लगा के देंगे सो व्हाट मैप्सको एंड वी एज पार्ट ऑफ द स्ट्रेटजी टीम वी आल्सो हैड अ लॉट ऑफ डिस्कशंस विद मानव जी एंड द मैनेजमेंट ऑफ मैप्सको सो वी सेड दैट द कंज्यूमर इज नाउ वेरी कंफ्यूज्ड एंड व्हाट एक्चुअली ही इज पेइंग इवेंचुअली सो दे केम आउट विद अ वेरी सिंपल स्ट्रेटजी दैट इट हैज टू बी अ बॉक्स प्राइस नाउ सो व्हाटएवर प्राइसेस आर वी टॉकिंग अबाउट इज इंक्लूसिव ऑफ ऑल चार्जेस गवर्नमेंट इज गोइंग टू लेवी which includes the club charges and one covered car parking is included and is part of the cost of the price. Correct me if I'm missing something or if I'm not
going perfectly. All right, Nitin.
The only charges which a customer needs to pay is the apartments buyer agreement charges, which is directly paid to the government and some lawyer charges for that and the stamp duty and the registration charges. Plus they will be paying the advanced maintenance or maintenance charges. So there is no maintenance deposit they will be charging as a company. They will be taking an advanced maintenance once and maybe in a couple of years, the society will be handed over to the RW and then it is their baby how they want to take it forward. So no, jisko bolte hai na ke ji, no drama, no jhanjat, everything bilkul fixed, ye price hai, ye scheme hai, ye cheez hai. Koi drama nahi hai baat mein.
Bottom line, Varun, bottom line, no hidden charges. It also includes your 5 kV of power backup, any type of PLC, EDC, IDC, IFM, electrification charges, firefighting charges. It includes everything. The only thing what Nitin pointed out very correctly is a little bit government related when you are going for builder buyer agreement registration and during the time of registration, in the name of move-in charges, we are taking very nominal amount, which includes your Wi-Fi and cable connection plus your RFID for the car and cleaning of debris. That's the only thing which we are taking at the time of possession. It's a very nominal charge. Other than that, builder buyer agreement charges and registration. Nothing. No GST, no VAT, no service tax. No hidden.
Sure, thanks. थैंक यू सो मच सर फॉर आंसरिंग. आपने बहुत ही ब्रीफली एक्सप्लेन किया है. सो आई होप मुकुल जी आपके क्वेश्चन का आंसर आपको दिया गया होगा. सो आई कैन सी वरुण जैन इज रेजिंग हिज हैंड. सो वरुण जी आई एम अनम्यूटिंग यू, प्लीज आस्क योर क्वेश्चन.
हेलो.
या है वरुण?
Varun,
we are not able to hear you. You can type a question in the chat box. We can answer you. That'll be okay.
Varun ji, I'm really sorry. We can't hear you.
It's not just about that particular. Hello, can you guys hear me?
And now we can hear you.
Yeah.
Hello.
Now we can hear you.
Yes, you're audible now.
I'm typing.
Yep.
There is a question which I can see.
Okay.
Nobody is speaking.
Now you can.
I'm really sorry, Varunji, but there is a lot of network issue.
I see a question from one gentleman, Mr. Tanwar. Like, I see a question from Mr. Tanwar. He has written.
Is about the locality. When you buy a property,
I think. I think Varunji is not audible, but
yes,
I see a question right there that some Tanwar, I think it is Tanwar, who is asking me a question that I visited twice and Team Mapsco was not open to negotiation on the pricing. Mr. Tanwar, I will ask you one question. I will open to any kind of negotiation with you if you give me one property in Gurgaon. And that includes from sector 1 to sector 116. One property in Gurgaon, which can match my credentials of Mapsco Mountville with the complete package, the way we are offering you, complete package at 90 lakh rupees plus minus 3 BHK starting. If you can match one property in Gurgaon, Mr. Tanwar, it's my promise to you on open forum that you will write the pricing on application form and I'll sign it. But you have to show me one property in Gurgaon with a complete package. The way it is.
Apart from this, so, can I also address this issue?
Please, sir. Please.
Mr. Tanwar, the biggest problem as a realtor we face today is the discounting and the competition within the industry. So the customer, rather than taking the advice of the realtor and understanding the professional expertise, hoti hai ke kya wo property aapke liye theek hai ya jis cheez mein aap enter kar rahe hain kya wo एसेट जिसमें आपने रहना है, डज इट मेक सेंस? रादर देन दैट पीपल स्टार्ट रनिंग फॉर, एज अ कस्टमर आई विल आल्सो ट्राई टू फाइंड द बेस्ट प्राइस. सो अगेन एज अ पॉलिसी मैप्सको इज वर्किंग ऑन अ फिक्स्ड प्राइसिंग, फिक्स्ड रेम्यूनरेशन, बेसिक रेम्यूनरेशन, सो दैट द कस्टमर डजंट फील चीटेड. द कस्टमर फील्स दैट वट एवर द प्राइस पैकेजेस दे हैव बीन अनाउंसिंग वेरियस स्कीम्स ऑन एवरी वीकेंड कार्निवल्स. So I think that has worked beautifully with everybody. And I personally feel that people are very happy. People are very happy with, because aap jaate hain jis fixed pricing mechanism mein, people are always happy. As a realtor, I can vouch for that. You go to a developer who doesn't budge on a price, and you go to a developer jisme niche ka tala hi nahi pata hota ke kahan tak aap price niche leke ja sakte hain. So you will never be satisfied with that developer. And you go to a developer with a realtor, you say that ye mera form bhariye, ye booking hai, ye location mujhe pasand hai, you will always be happy because you are buying a product, you are buying your home. Matlab 50,000 rupees sasta le liya ya mehenga le liya, I don't see that should be a decision altering thing. Twinkle,
plus
yeah.
Nitin, I'm sure you must agree to it. You have worked on at least 10% of the properties in Gurgaon, of the total of properties. So right. I'm sure you would agree to that. And there must be a lot of viewers out here who would agree to what I'm saying. That first of all, there is not even a single property in Gurgaon, which I see at least, because we received our OC in the month of June, but we started selling them only in October. The reason was 4 to 5 months we were working on how to, you know, present ourselves vis-a-vis the project and what pricing, because we didn't want to keep come up with a price tag which is not sellable. So we have done it very competitively, and I'm sure there is not even a single project which comes in a package whatever we are offering, and it can match our package deal. So that's what the thing is. Then I see another question. Somebody has raised a question regarding Mapsco Casa Villa, that the quality of Mapsco Casa Villa was not good. That's what somebody has raised as a topic. I will take up this question. Well, actually, it was a moderate project. Obviously, I mean, Mapsco Casa Villa and Mapsco Mountville, they are two different projects, completely different. The credentials, the people behind Mapsco Casa Villa and Mapsco Mountville, they are all different. But don't defame the project Mapsco Casa Villa. Let me assure you, if there are 10 people who doesn't like it, there are 1,000 more people who like it. Otherwise, we cannot have more than 50% of the families as rentals in Mapsco Casa Villa. There are, just for the viewers, there are 50% of the families which are living on rent in Mapsco Casa Villa. Another thing is, the rentals in that area is maximum in Mapsco Casa Villa. So if rentals are maximum, and then also people are coming on rent in Mapsco Casa Villa, that speaks volumes on the way they like the product. Obviously, I mean, you will always have 10, 12 people criticizing anything. You go on Moon also, you will find criticism. So, I mean, it is a testimony of the fact when you have over 50% of the families as rental families and expensive rental families, then the product has no problem.
So I have few questions which have been directly asked to me, Manav. So I'll ask one by one. I'll answer them one by one. Mukul Malik ji has asked me the size of a 3-bedroom. So the 3-bedroom apartment starts from 1490, which is a basic size. Then there is a 1510 size, which has a bigger balcony. Then we have a 1620, which has an extended terrace balcony, which is again a 3-bedroom apartment. Then we have a 1815 square feet apartment, which is a 3-bedroom and a servant quarter. Incidentally, we don't have inventory for that size. And then we have a 1960 square feet, which again is a 3-bedroom servant quarter with a terrace apartment. Incidentally, that also is sold out. So the only options we have right now is 1510, 1490 and 1620. The 1620 is the internal apartment is the same size. The only difference is the extended terrace in the drawing room and the guest bedroom. Another question is asked by Mr. John. Are the club charges included for a year or lifetime membership is free? So the club membership is included in the price. The so the lifetime club charges are included, but the annual charges or the monthly charges are part of your maintenance charges. Correct me if I'm wrong, Mr. Manav.
You're right. Absolutely right, Nitin. Absolutely.
So the maintenance charges you will be paying as an apartment per square feet will also be included, including your club charges. The only thing which you will be paying in the club will be the theater if you book services, for private viewing, the services, the anything to eat if you have, or you take a coaching at the gym. So the gym will be included, but if you take any specific coaching or anything, that would be separate. Or you go and use the saloon service, or you book a business center, or you take a service of a crutch or something. But otherwise, the basic services or the basic facilities or of club are included in this.
A little bit last more, like for example, theater, which you people must have seen theater in one of the slides. We have already decided any show which people are taking the theater for, any show means I'm talking of the complete theater. It's a 10-seater theater, and anybody whosoever is taking the theater on rent, I think it is some 500 rupees for one show total. So if there are 10 people, it comes to 50 rupees a ticket, for example. So it's very very nicely priced, actually. It's very competitively priced. 50 rupees is nothing for a movie, actually, if you're seeing, or even an IPL match in future, you never know. So it's a very competitively priced thing. And also workstations, which you will have to pay, if I'm not mistaken, I think it's 100 rupees or something for 3 hours, something like that. It's already been decided. It's similar on the similar lines. And even the rooms which we are talking about is guest rooms. It is roughly 2,000 rupees a day or something. So, and obviously, I mean, it is going to be a room. It's going to be a proper room, like a hotel room. So it's very competitively priced. I mean, there is nothing much to it. And a banquet hall for a function, if somebody is doing a banquet hall, it's a huge banquet hall, which I have told you, it will be costing you approximately 20,000 rupees or something for one function. So, but membership is free. Membership is free lifelong for all the family members, all the occupants of that particular apartment. It's only the recurring maintenance charges which you need to pay.
So another question I have is the concern regarding the connectivity of SPR. I think a lot of people will have that concern. So Mukulji, as to answer your question, these are the best guest estimates which as a developer we can do, because these are the roads which are going to be developed by HUDA, Haryana Urban Development Authority, and Municipal Corporation of Gurgaon. So as a developer, MEPSCO or any other developer doesn't have a role in development of these sector roads. But in my personal career of last 25 years, I have yet to see any sector road which has not come up. So if not 2 months, maybe 6 months or 4 months, it might take a bit longer. So to the best of my knowledge and understanding and whatever knowledge I have, most of the legal hassles have been already completed. The contract has been awarded. I don't see a challenge the road coming up. Maybe कुछ ऐसा हो सकता है कि बीच में कहीं एक ऐसा पैच हो के दो मकान रह जाए और उस जगह पे थोड़ा सा bottleneck बन जाए. But overall, I don't see a challenge that the connectivity of this road will take as long as 1.5 years. Maybe if not 2 months, maybe 4 months. And these are all estimated timelines, because at the end of the day, it is all beyond developer's control, because these are governed by the government and the bureaucratic procedures we have to follow as a country.
Then I'll just add to it a little bit about the road thing, because I'm in touch with the contractor. That's why I'm saying this. Well, the road is already under construction, and there is not even a single makan or dani, we call it, which is coming under the way. The land acquisition had taken place long back. So there was no challenge on the land acquisition. The only problem was, when should we start the construction of the road? It has started some 3 weeks back or something, plus minus, if I'm not mistaken. And by the look of the thing, it should not take more than 2 to 3 months maximum, the way I see it, because it is already under advanced stage of construction, right up to SPR bypass, that toll bypass road. So I see maximum 2 to 3 months been taken for this road construction myself.
So two more questions.
There is one gentleman asking for the maintenance charges.
Right, I think you have the same
question. Mr. Tanwar is asking for maintenance charges. Look, we have decided maintenance charges at 2.95 rupees as of now, which includes your club maintenance charges also. Obviously, with the passage of time, when you do audits and when you come to know about the actual expenses versus the collections and all, so that is how you keep on revising from time to time. But as of now, it is 2.95 rupees for any apartment, including club maintenance charges, common area electricity, common area maintenance, and club maintenance.
So, well, two more questions I have. One is about from Shruti Jain. The first year maintenance charges are not included in the price, Shruti. So as soon as the developer hands you over the possession of the apartment, the maintenance charges will commence. Now the maintenance charges, electricity, power backup, everything is on a prepaid system. So you need to put in a deposit, and it will be a daily metering system where the amount of electricity consumed, whether it is from the power backup or from the main lines the maintenance charges, will be deducted on a daily basis. Correct me if I'm wrong, Manavji. That is how it works.
Yeah, you're right. You're absolutely right. It's a prepaid meter.
And so that is what it is. And so Vastu ka koi question pucha hai, the name displayed is OnePlus Nord. So sir or ma'am, so Vastu, it is impossible to have 100% Vastu perfect apartments in any apartment complex. I am yet to find a apartment complex which has all the apartments as per the norms of Vastu. The second aspect is that Vastu is only 5 to 10% defining factor in your destiny. So it cannot be a 100% defining factor in anybody's destiny. So your own karmas and your own education and everything also plays a major part in the destiny of anybody. So I personally feel, and I always recommend to my customers, that apartments you choose should be airy, should have a very good cross ventilation, should have a reasonable sunlight, should have a good view, and that is what you should be looking at. And then minor vastu doshas can always be corrected. You have a lot of vastu experts now. You have various remedies where the energies can be translated harmonized into your own favor. So, बहुत ज़्यादा वास्तु वास्तु नहीं करना चाहिए. वास्तु is important. I personally also believe in vastu. But what is more important is that the basic science of पांच तत्वास should be harnessed, I think.
Yes, thank you so much, Nitin sir. आपने सारे questions को acknowledge किया. So, Nitin ji, Varun Jain ji का question ये है. It's related to location. So, वो जानना चाह रहे हैं कि what are the other properties around this property? Because as we all know, कि locality बहुत matter करता है किसी भी housing property में. So basically, he wants to know.
So yeah, Varun. So I'll answer you that question. So I think Manav, I can take the liberty of answering that question.
Yeah, please go ahead, sir.
So there are already group housings which are either ready to move in or are going to be ready to move in very soon. So as you enter from the National Highway side, there is a group housing with the name of Umang Monsoon Breeze, which is almost 90% habited, which is the oldest society in this area. Then you have MEPSCO Mountville. Then you have Bestech Altura, which is, I think, going to be handed over by this year end. Then you have Supertech Ravle. And you have Godrej 101 and one more product you have with the Godrej. So all these societies, plus there is a lot of development. So I am also aware about the future development. So a lot of plotted development with floors is also being planned at the same location. So whatever land parcels, the good thing about this society and this location is that whatever multi-storied as per the current norms of development of HUDA, Haryana Urban Development Authority, all the multi-storied apartments have already been in place. So whatever fresh development is going to come, that is all going to be a low-rise development of stilt plus four floors. So the view you are getting is the view you will enjoy for life. Under the current HUDA norms, tomorrow, if Haryana government decides to amend norms or do something else and change the zoning, so that is, of course, beyond anybody's control. But as per the current norms, all the high-rise, so even the apartments which are facing towards the Aravali have a beautiful golf view of golf courses behind. So ऐसा नहीं है कि फ्रंट का बहुत अच्छा व्यू है, पीछे का व्यू नहीं है. पीछे का भी बहुत अच्छा व्यू है, सनलाइट अच्छी है. सो एवरी अपार्टमेंट्स हैव डिफरेंट प्लस एंड माइनसेस. सो बेस्ड ऑन योर चॉइस, समबडी वुड प्रेफर अ लोअर फ्लोर, समबडी वुड प्रेफर अ हायर फ्लोर, एंड समबडी हू डजंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हिच टू टेक, सो दे जनरली सेटल फॉर द मिडिल फ्लोर. सो दैट इज हाउ इट वर्क्स. बट यस, इन एनी कॉम्प्लेक्स एवरीथिंग सेल्स, एंड एट द एंड ऑफ द डे वंस यू गेट इनटू द हाउस, यू स्टार्ट एंजॉयिंग इट, एंड आई एम श्योर द एमिनिटीज व्हाट यू हैव इन MEPSCO विल गिव यू great experience to stay. And with this price band, trust me, this quality of housing is not available, at least in New Gurgaon to nahi hai kahin.
Sure, thank you so much for answering, sir.
I see from Captain Ishan, I think he's from shipping industry and he's asking from air distance to airport, because I can understand this when I think Captain Ishan is from shipping industry, my background. He's asked a very pertinent question. How much is the distance to the airport? Well, actually, in times to come, because Dwarka Expressway is being given a deadline by the Prime Minister himself very recently. Everybody must have read in the newspaper. I think it is September 2022 or June 2022, where even the Delhi side has to be completed. So it's going to be 18 kilometers plus 9 kilometers in Delhi area. All flyovers, no red light signals. So perhaps, and we are just off Dwarka Expressway. So what we are seeing in times to come is less than 30 minutes drive to the airport. That's it.
One more question I think we have is from Shagun Bansal. So Shagun ji, to answer your question, the actual apartment, the kitchen, what we showed you is more or less the kitchen you are getting, the wardrobes you are getting, the flooring you are getting, the amenities, the basic amenities you need to put in to move into that houses are the curtain rods, the geysers in the apartment. I think that's about it. And fans and lights, yes. So fans, light, geysers will cost you about a lakh rupee, which you can complete. A lakh rupee also, I'm talking on the higher side, if you put a 20,000-30,000 rupee chandelier in the drawing room. So you should be done with the lakh rupee. and interior they don't have the upper bracket nahi hota interior ka. So you can do an interior of a bedroom. So I'm taking a bedroom as such per se. So interior of a bedroom which includes the bed, the chair or some small desk, you could probably do in a lakh rupee, and 5 lakh rupees is also a small amount for a bedroom. So of course, within your budget range, if I can simply put 5 to 6 lakh rupees or 5 to 7 lakh rupees with basic furnishing of your drawing room, with bedrooms and everything, is doable.
Right. Nitinji, I'm really sorry for the interruptions, because I'm seeing that Virendra Mohan is raising his hand since long.
Yes, yes.
So he must have questions. I'm unmuting you, Virendra, sir. Please ask your question. Virendra ji, please unmute yourself. I guess he's facing some issues, no problem. So I can see Shagun Bansal is raising his hand. So Shagun, I'm unmuting you, please ask your question.
Hi. Then I guess you misunderstood my question. Actually, I was not directly talking about the interior designing. Mm-hmm. I was saying that if the sample flat, which is being shown in the pictures,
right,
if like we need few amenities from that, is there any provision that we can ask the developer to get those things done? So interiors are on up to me. Like if I'll take a flat, I'll do the interiors, Manavji, whatever it will cost.
Manavji should be the right person to answer this question properly.
Yeah.
Well, actually, Shagun, welcome on this forum, first of all. Well, actually, I tell you, these things generally are taken as state-of-the-art things, which is put in the sample apartment. Other than the fixed amenities, all these artifacts are generally taken from a source which is generally expensive. What I'm trying to say is this: you can have hundreds of choices, sir. You can, go to the market and you have hundreds, literally hundreds of choices. Need not to go for what we have given you, because generally it will cost you a lot more than what you will possibly buy, perhaps better things from the market. So my suggestion is, there are hundreds of things, sir. Venture out and you can do your apartment in much better way.
And false ceiling would be there, or that is supposed to be done?
We are giving without false ceiling. Okay. We are giving without false ceiling. Only the washrooms will have false ceilings.
Okay, thank you.
Sure, thank you so much, Mr. Bansal, for asking your question. So I guess we have covered a lot of questions, but I would like to apologize to all the participants, क्योंकि ये webinar एक timeline के लिए बनाया गया है, so हम इसमें एक particular timeline में ही सारे questions आपके put कर सकते हैं. So, but be assured of it that Babsco team को आपकी details share कर दी जाएगी इस session के बाद, and you can have a one-on-one discussion with them. So, thank you so much, Manav sir, for answering all the questions, Nitin sir. So, as we have come to the end of this session, so Manav sir, Nitin sir, would you like to say anything to the participants who has joined us today?
Definitely, sir. Welcome everybody once again, and thank you very much for participating in this webinar. My only suggestion is, look, me and Nitin, we have been working in real estate for donkey's years.
Yes.
Nitin is a very senior person actually in this industry. To the complete honesty, something which I would like to advocate to the people who are going through this webinar is that there is, believe you me when I'm saying this, if you talk about the package deal which Babsco Mountville is offering, there is no match to it in any of the sectors, any of the developers anywhere today in Gurgaon. And perhaps this is the reason we have done so many numbers. You must have seen Babsco Mountville has become a brand by itself now. Everybody, whosoever, wherever you go, people are talking about Babsco Mountville. Ek ad aata hai saab, bahut khoobsurat sa, aur bhai kya chal raha hai? Aaj kisi se poochho aur bhai kya chal raha hai, to usme ad mein aata hai ki fog chal raha hai. But people have started it rephrasing it actually. They said ki do hi cheeze chal rahi hai, ya to fog chal raha hai ya Babsco Mountville chal raha hai. I think that says it all. 100 mein 200 campaign is running very hot in the market, and we have our numbers to substantiate that campaign. What I'm trying to say is, when so many people have come here and talked about it and seen the property, bought the property, there has to be something in the property for people to get attracted towards it. My suggestion is, please come in, please drop in, see for yourself, make your own judgment. This is one property you cannot refuse if you are interested in buying it. That's all from my side. Everybody is welcome to please make a visit to the property. Thank you, Twinkle.
Thank you, Twinkle. My closing comments will be that excellently executed product, well designed, and customer interest and customer problems have been taken very well care of. And again, thank you for this opportunity, Manavji and Team 99acres, for this platform. And everybody is free to connect with us. And of course, we will be sending you contact details, so that any questions, you can just address it to our team, and we'll be happy to share and happy to help.
Right, sir. Because I can still see a lot of questions in my chat box. So I'm really sorry to all the participants, but be assured of it that your details will be shared to the team and they will connect with you after this session. And as we have come to the end of this session, but I would request you all have seen the project presentation. You have seen the audio visual. So you must have an understanding about the property. I would request you all, please visit the property once and have a one-on-one discussion with MapsCo team. So I would like to thank you to the participants for attending today's webinar and for asking questions. For future interactions, your relationship managers will reach out to you. In addition, all participants, aap sabhi ko ek feedback form receive hoga 99acres se, and we would be grateful if you just take out few minutes to complete the survey by visiting the link. We appreciate your time and input. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Manav sir. Thank you, Nitin sir. Have a great evening ahead.
Namaskar. Thanks.
Thank you, sir.